I think back to a few of our cases where we want to throw the body through a full body scan just to see what it looks like underneath. And there's concerns about, well, you know, that's going to cost a few thousand dollars to throw this person in the machine and get a scan. Is it something we really need? Those are things where I'm like, it's a murder. Yeah, we need it. The right answer is let's do it the right way.